going to be a hearing tomorrow to see whether or not there's any legal basis why you have to stay here.
I'm not crazy.
If it was up to you, would you like to leave the hospital tomorrow?
I'd like to leave the hospital tomorrow because I've got things I got to do.
What brought you into the hospital?
I turned myself in on a 5150 because I felt like killing myself.
Okay, so you came here voluntarily.
Mm-hmm. So I could stop from killing myself.
And what was going on that you felt like killing yourself?
It was 3 o'clock in the morning. I couldn't sleep. All the same thoughts kept racing through my mind over and over and over again. I just wanted them to stop, period.
Have you ever made any suicide attempts?
Oh, yeah, I have. A couple of them when I was 19.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Are you usually able to ask for help when you start feeling like that?
No, I was never able to ask for help before.
Okay, so this is a new thing.
This
You're coming
thing
into the
me.
Hospital.
Yeah, okay. The way I came in here is unlike any other way I've ever come into a hospital. Ask for people to please help me so I do not kill myself.
Yeah! camera.